Hey everyone, what's going on? This is Dr. Chad Kuhns. We're going to go over an absurd exercise called the pull-up with an abdominal curl. So, not only is a pull-up challenging enough, but what we're going to do now is throw into it a lower abdominal curl. So I'm pulling up and at the same exact time, I'm bringing not only my knees to the chest, so sure, I'm working my hip flexors, but as I bring my knees towards my chest, I'm going to actually curl my butt up toward the ceiling as high as I can go. And that's really where you're going to get the bread and buttered lower abdominals to work for you and work hard for you. There is a filthy progression that I will show here, and it's a straight leg progression. So what you're going to do, you actually saw me, I lost my clip there. I'm going to bring my knees towards my chest, straighten my legs at the top, and slowly lower it. So that's a huge eccentric moment for your core, for your lower abdominals. Like I said, it's just absurd, but it's a great exercise for you guys to try out if you're there. Thanks.